Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston's Entertainment Week in Review.
If you spent your past week anything like I did, you binge-watched the entire season of Space Force on Netflix. It was funny. Sometimes, once in a while, I laughed. At least once. An episode, maybe. I don't know. It had its moments. I give it a 6 out of 10. Check it out for yourself. At least, it's something new to watch, right? And some artists are looking well in advance when it comes to working again. In fact, Carrie Underwood said she's began work on her first ever full-length Christmas album. Ricky Gervais also looking ahead to the holiday season. He says that they're working on an afterlife Christmas special for the 2020 season. I personally hope, if we're lucky, we could get a Tiger King Christmas special. Huh? Something like Carolyn with that Carol Baskin. I'd watch that. I would watch that. And speaking of the Tiger King, Joe Exotic officially lost his zoo in the legal trademark battle with Carol Baskin. Yeah, how crazy is that? She now owns Joe Exotic Zoo, but he's not taking it laying down, no. Joe Exotic reached out via a podcast this past week to officially ask Donald Trump for a pardon. I mean, you can't make this stuff up. I know we're not watching a TV show anymore. This is real life, but it's pretty entertaining.
What's funny on Rob's Facebook?
We all get stressed. Here's one way to try and help relieve that stress.
Hi everybody, it's Paul. You know, a lot of people ask me, after a long day of voiceover or writing or doing all those creative things that I do, how do I relax? Well, like many other Americans, I come home and I pet my dog. You see, petting your dog is one of the most relaxing things you can possibly do. It releases a hormone called oxytocin, which reduces stress. Also, it lowers your heart rate and it lowers your blood pressure. Plus, people who pet their dogs are 5 times more likely to live longer than people who just have cats.